himself with a great Neil Diamond. Here's a song that was the first number one hit record he ever wrote. Take it back to 1966.